testimony that we want to share? Testimony?
Praise the Lord. Please. I want to thank God for what God done for me. Because that Wednesday, because for me, I was having asthma. And I always vomit blood. I can't do anything for so many years. Right from my childhood. Then that Wednesday, when the pastor was praying
two
that,
years ago.
Yes, that asthma,
spirit of asthma.
Yes, chest pains. That day I was having serious chest pains. Then when after everything, when pastor said that she come out and testify, I was afraid that if I come here and testify, maybe the thing will come back again. But since then, I've not having any chest pain again.
Come. See, no devil can put any affliction on you. It's not possible. I'm not here on my own power. Don't you understand? Do you know what the light of the Lord is? So testifying does not make you lose a miracle. Rather, it perfects your miracle. May your healing be perfected in Jesus' name.
Amen.
I want you by 8 in the morning tomorrow. Have you done tests before regarding the asthma?
Yes, I go to hospital.
So bring the test result and do another test tomorrow.
Yes.
Take this for granted. This is not a joke. Bring the two results, the test you will do tomorrow to confirm that the asthma has gone. And bring the one that showed that you had asthma. So we want to see your name, the same result.
But the first test is not with me.
Who is with?
It's with my auntie, but I don't know whether the test is still with her.
What? When last did you go for treatment?
Every day I used to take medicine before
So go to that place, they will give you a written document showing that you've had asthma. We just want a proof that you had asthma before and now you no longer have asthma because Jesus has healed you. Okay, bring it tomorrow. God bless you. Any other test?